Hi guys, I am back with another Walking Dead Season 9. This is going to be talking about Rick and Negan and overall the thoughts, opinion about them having their moment in the cell and stuff. So yeah, let's dive on in. We've seen it from the trailer that they're having this iconic moment from the cell, that Negan's in the cell and Rick's here at the seat and talk to him about stuff about the leadership. It looks like Negan is still being the Negan that we know from Season 6, Season 7, and Season 8. And it's really cool, I think. So, but yeah, it's really interesting to see what's going to be happening with Negan and stuff. Negan and Rick. We see it in the comics and stuff between them two and stuff. But yeah, like Negan is still taunting Rick about his leadership. He says, I can't remember exactly, like, he's like, when the day that your leadership or how this work will fail, let me know how it is, how it went, and says, are you sure, are you locked down, or something like that. But yeah, it really is interesting, because if we see it in the comic, and I'd really love to see it in the TV show between them two, with Negan still taunting Rick somehow, and it's making Rick still uncomfortable, but I don't know, it's just really character, and I really love how Negan is on the TV show, and in the comic, he has a lot longer hair, but in the TV show, he has shorter hair, but he's got similar clothes like the comic. In the TV show, he's got the long beard and stuff like that. He got pretty much like 90-something% like the comic, except the hair difference. Comics is long hair and Negan is short hair. But yeah, I'm really excited to see this about between Rick and Negan. How overall, like, how Negan is still showing Rick his leadership, his way is still bad, but I wonder if Negan is going to turn around eventually about seeing how Rick's leadership is. We did see it in the comics, and now it's be in the TV show. So I want to hear your thoughts and opinion, what you think about that, and let me know in the comments, and I'll talk to you guys in my next video.